Hello, everyone. Welcome to Relatively Speaking. I'm Mark Hackel, and my co-host for this program is going to be my brother, Bill. We figured this would be a great program to talk about things that are happening in Macomb County because the two of us were born and raised here in Macomb County. And again, we have a vast array of conversations with people in and around the county and having the experience of knowing what's going on in Macomb County between him being a judge and my former life as the sheriff and now county executive. We have access to a lot of people, and we're going to get a lot of folks that are going to be part of this program educating you on things that are happening and to get you excited about Macomb County and making you happy that you've made Macomb your home and that you actually live here. And if you want to provide us some feedback, as well as maybe give us some information on some things that you'd like to hear about, and maybe some special guests you'd like us to bring onto the show, we'll be more than happy to do that. So again, tune in to Relatively Speaking.